think he's still carrying a bit, you know, but it was good. You know, when he's not in the lineup before the game, you're worried. But the way Celtic took to the game, we didn't miss him. He didn't look great. I don't know if he's got a long-term problem there. And it's very uncharacteristic of him, you know, so he's very, very rusty.